This sequel is a complete dishonor. So Mulan 2 is the direct video sequel to the original 1998 movie where Fa Mulan happily accepts General Shang's in marriage. But now they have to go on a special mission to escort the Emperor's $3 across the country to meet their soon-to-be fiancés. Now, I reviewed the first Mulan and the first Mulan was really great. I remember I used to like this sequel as a kid. But now, as I'm much older, looking back at this sequel, it is worse than I remembered. It's getting a rant. I gotta say, this sequel was so terrible. But there are some good things I have to say about this sequel. Well, I kinda appreciate the decent animation. And the only good song I enjoyed in this sequel is Lesson Number 1. Yeah, Mulan's singing voice is still entertaining. Now, what is wrong with this sequel? The story drags down all over the place. Like, the sequel deals with some arranged marriage and loyalty. After Mulan and Shang accepts their special mission, everything started going downhill. Like, when Mushu tries to tear the couple apart, he was trying to get his job back. Although, I kinda felt sorry for Mushu, but that was so mean-spirited. The action in this sequel? They're not thrilling, they're messy. Oh, I forgot to mention that the rest of the songs in the soundtrack are pretty forgettable. Here's another part that really pisses me off. After Shang falls off from the bridge, Mulan offers herself to marry one of the ruler's sons. I'm like, how can she ever wanted to marry the ruler's son? That just doesn't make any sense. At least Shang and Mushu had stopped the ruler from letting Mulan marry one of the ruler's sons. And Mulan and Shang got married. But that doesn't save the sequel that much. Overall, screw Mulan 2. It doesn't live up the honor to the original 1998 film. I give Mulan 2 a 0.5 out of 5. Dishonor on this abysmal sequel. So that's it for my review / rant on Mulan 2. So, what are your thoughts on Mulan 2? Comment below, let me know. So, stay tuned for my next review. Thanks for watching.